But I will tell you, if we do not curb spending, we are in a whole lot of heat and a whole lot of trouble. If you look at, we already have $34 trillion of debt. By the way, a trillion of that was added last month. We spent $475 billion on interest rates alone in 2022. That's expected to go to $1.4 trillion in just 10 years. This is completely irresponsible, and we have to change how D.C. spends and looks at spending money, because it's been completely irresponsible.